I used to as a child, but I've wised up. I now dream divine style. I'm careful about how I dress up my mind. I filter through people like I test fine wine. I dream on purpose. I move to a rhythm with hip-hop beats. I rock steady with time. I break dance on fear. I don't worry about my journey's end. I don't worry how I'll get there. I was created with a plan. The blueprint rests in me. All the dreaming I did as a child was only practice. Now I am the dream. You are the hope and possibility for a people gone wrong, a people led astray by lies and empty promises. You are the example that mystery carries no weight. You are the manifestation of something great. I don't believe in mystery. I walk believing in what could be. I don't ask for permission to achieve. I don't ask for the key to opportunity. I always leave the door open. I don't end my day hoping and wishing and misguiding my strength. I build with like minds and sip tea to conscious music, because the conversations I have with my children are important, priceless. The dream that rests inside of them could change the world. Why would I spend my time entertaining life's thrills? I've wised up from what it seems to knowing that after the dream, it's me. Thank you.